Well, it's nearly December 2019 and this is Christmas shopping in Plymouth Farm. The house is the Jackal, and I'm just going into a clothes shop which has just opened recently to sell some fantastic clothes which should be ideal for people to come to for Christmas. Just look at these denim clothes. I'll find out what it's all about. Hello, what's your name?
Hi, my name's Carol.
What's the name of your shop?
The shop's called Art Tag.
And how long have you been here?
It's been about 15 weeks, or about three months.
What sort of clothes do you sell here?
I sell upcycled denim.
Yeah.
What's
upcycled denim?
Upcycled denim is taking an item in which it's no longer needed,
yeah,
or wanted,
uh-huh,
and giving it a new lease of life.
So you put patterns on it and things like that. Can you show us the work if that's
right? Okay.
Spotlight. What clothes have we got?
Yeah, I've got denim painted jackets.
Yeah.
I've got shorts and we've got long jeans.
So these are your own patterns?
Sorry?
These are your own patterns, are they?
These ones here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And how long does it take you to put a pattern on like that? That's painting, isn't it?
Yes. What I just do is it, you know, in my own spare time, I don't really take much notice how long it takes, as long as it's done properly.
Yeah.
So, however long it takes, really.
So do you commission work?
Yes, I do. Yeah, I have been asked to do jeans, long jeans for people, and some shorts as well.
And how did you get into art in the first place?
Well, I started in 2012.
Yeah.
And it was all by accident, to be honest.
Yeah.
I was doing the embroidery badges for some bikers.
Yeah.
And they were having it on the backs of their jackets. But I couldn't go as big as what I wanted to go.
Yeah.
So it all happened in 2012.
Yeah.
And it was one summer in my back garden.
Uh-huh.
And I was waiting for an operation.
Uh-huh.
And to cut a long story short, I just started painting.
It's therapy as well.
As therapy, because I was waiting to hear results on my throat.
Yeah.
I thought I had the worst happen to me.
Yeah.
And I didn't think that I had long to live.
Yeah.
Because you always feel the worst. So I was feeling quite sick at the time.
Yeah.
And I just started doing this painting, which is over here.
In a world on a system that gets bogged down with issues, it puts everything into perspective.
Right, okay.
So what's your painting?
That was my...
Sorry, yeah. You want to go a bit classic, yeah. That's all right. Is this one of yours?
Yes, it is, yes.
It's amazing.
Thank you.
It's really good. How long did that take to do?
Well, I did it in stages because it's quite thick.
Yeah.
But it just came quite natural to me on that painting.
Yeah.
It just came together quite well,
yeah.
I felt. But this was my first painting.
This one here?
Yes, that's a print.
Right, okay.
And the original was, the size of this one here.
Is this yours as well, Carol?
It is, yes.
Stunning.
Yes.
Really good. So you're self-taught?
I am self-taught, yes.
So how much are your denim clothes?
The denim clothes, for the shorts and the jeans, they're £37.50.
Yeah.
And for the jackets, they're £48.
Nice.
Because they're more expensive to buy in.
Yeah. Because Vivian Westwood started off for her business like that in the 1960s in London.
Oh, right.
So it's really good. So what are these little splash patches?
Yes, I've got the Mayflower 400 Plymouth there.
Yes.
In which I've just done recently. And I've done them in the different colour backgrounds.
Yeah.
And I've got some Northern Sew badges.
Uh-huh.
And yeah, it's all sort of like people are liking the badges.
Yeah.
Again, self-taught.
Uh-huh. Can we just look at some of the clothes here?
Yeah, yeah.
Look at the style. Can you just hold one out a minute?
Yeah. I've got some there if you like.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
You've got your own labels in them as well, haven't you?
Yes.
So they're all originals, basically, every one?
Yes, everyone's original. That's my label.
What's the label?
Art Tag.
Yeah. Smashing.
Yeah. I say ask with suppliers, made the labels.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. And did you want to see any more?
That'd be all right.
It's just sort of like
Have you got your own website?
Not yet, but I'm going to be having one made up.
So how can people contact you at the moment?
People can contact me through my email,
yes.
Which is arttag321@hotmail.com.
Nice one.
Right.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Nice to see you.
Thank you very much.
Yes. And here we have a hand-painted jar.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, that one there.
What's this?
Shrunken head.
Really?
Well,
not a real one, no. How much is that?
No, it's just a short prop.
Yeah, that's good. Nice one.